Resonate with the works of Dr. Muhammad Bahaidar and ease your life challenges. A PhD holder, Doctor of Philosophy in Management.
The system is supposed to be nurturing the talent of our kids.
Get inspired, motivated, and refined by his 5 exclusive books.
That's
an intense researcher on matters philosophy of life.
Today's conversation,
and its psychological effect impacting human race.
It all began at the age of 18. While I was in the middle of the class waiting for the test to begin, but it never began. For hours I had my instruments so that I could play, but I never had to go ahead singing. After a long wait, I saw students looking up, surprised with mixed emotions, not knowing what to do. How come the test never begins when students are all done? I was perplexed just the way to have my discipline. I had to gather myself after seeing everyone out of the class, not knowing what to do, feeling lonely at the auditorium and left with a huge drop silent. I couldn't feel myself. I had to run to my only hope, my dad. The only person that understands me and my life. The only man I see hope despite all that I've been through. I called my dad, but I couldn't hear what he was saying. And he rushed to take me to the hospital. After a thorough checkup, it came to my knowledge I was officially deaf. I had some infection in my tissues which caused my inability to hear. I could feel my dream passing by, but I couldn't grasp them back into my life. I felt a dead end, not knowing what will I do with my singing career, I thought to myself. I don't feel like the way I used to. I told my dad I forgot how your voice sounds like. He felt pity. But destiny has a way to take you places without knowledge. So the only thing that stands in my way is me. I have to try despite all obstacles, despite dilemmas and criticism on my journey. I had dreams, but I don't live the way I wanted to. I advance with hope that tomorrow will be better. I don't need promises, yet my inspiration comes from within. I am the dream maker and the source of my own happiness. I push myself to American Idol, sang a song try, so that I can be an inspiration not only to myself but to the world, telling them I can sing despite being deaf. For that, Simon told me, I don't think you need an interpreter for this when pressing the golden buzzer. This is a lesson I'm giving you. Music is not what you sing, but what you feel. So let not obstacles stop your dreams. Keep dreaming to the point you perish. Thank you.